excellent work on your intelligence gathering mission, Lieutenant. This information will be much appreciated by our units advancing through Normandy. Now for your next assignment. As we speak, three divisions from the U.S. 7th Corps are closing in on the second largest port in France, the city of Brest. The German commander of this port has over 50,000 troops in the region, as well as several heavy coastal defense batteries, which he's turned around to fire inland at our advancing troops. Command has put together a daring plan to improve the Allied chances of capturing Brest. By securing a key estuary crossing into the region, we'll be able to move troops and armor in rapidly and apply more pressure to the besieged city. Time is of the essence, but we don't have enough armor in the area to punch through to the bridge, so we're going to liberate a King Tiger tank from the Germans. Thanks to the documents you acquired from the enemy command post, the OSS was able to quickly train a veteran American tank crew on how to operate this armored behemoth. Lieutenant, they will be the men you lead on this mission. You'll meet them at a rally point on the outskirts of Landenau, a town about 25 kilometers northeast of Brest. Your assignment is a dangerous one. Capture a King Tiger, blast your way across enemy territory to the estuary, and hold the bridge until an Allied tank unit from the 6th Armored Division can reinforce your position. Fighter Command will be there to back you up, and will give you all the artillery support we can muster. But I have a feeling the success of this mission may ultimately rest on the actions of one man. Good luck.
Welcome back. Medal of Honor. Sniper's Last Stand. Brittany, France. Mission 5. Okay. We got... Check the weapons first. Sniper rifle. We got the Thompson. And nades. And the pistol. Hey, I can't jump high enough. Fire! What is the mission anyway? Locate the bazooka, we pass the gate into the rest of the town. I don't put up my hands, I'm sorry. Hey, what? Why are you in the closet? What? Why is he in cellar? Okay, let's find the bazooka. Where's the sniper? I don't see. I don't see him. So let's go down here. I didn't even see the massive flash. I have no idea. But hey. Oh. Okay, that's not this guy. I mean, I'm crazy or I just blind, like... If I stand here, they don't shoot. There's no point really to stay there then. Okay, no, this guy is there. When I aimed from the window, this guy wasn't there. Okay. Yeah. I just want to see this guy, like... You know, what's the point in fighting when you can see your enemies? Okay, I see this guy there. Maybe at the top of the tower? Yes, there's someone. Here's somebody. It does seems like I can't really jump here. No. Loud. Yeah, I'm really confused about this. I mean, it shouldn't let it affect my gameplay, but holy shit. Thank you. Somebody shot me from the left. Ah, there, that's one. I guess I don't make it. Imagine if we had, like, you know, some sort of, like, night vision. Or, like, you know, a thermal. Okay, the missing bazooka team. And didn't I game this way? So let's walk back. I still don't know where he's shooting. Where he's shooting from. Okay, that's the start of the level. I don't know what. Where's this guy? Like, seriously. I don't understand. I don't get it. I'm not sure exactly what the game, like where the game wants me to go. Where? Where's this guy? What the heck? I'm lost. Oh, here's the entrance, shit. Careful, the bazooka team. I should be able to go through the gate. Gate of hell. Find the way through the gate. Maybe if I go through the window, is this like possible? Not really. I guess shooting the gate is also not a thing. It is. I guess more snipers.
Come with me, sir. The rest of the tank crew is holed up back here.
What just happened? Beat the Panzer thing. Okay, where's the Panzer? I see this guy shooting at me. Maybe he come back from the windows. Look at these guys like zombies. I will check the upper floor. Okay, there's nothing. Is that the turret? Jesus Christ. Someone in the closet? Still can't get over it. Somebody came out of the closet. Keep the tank crew alive. I guess we have to go this way. Pass. Pass the hotel. Can you die? Half of the time I don't know where I got shot from. And Deco. You say and Deco, but you run into the open. At least they give me like med packs, really nice of them. Okay. Looks like the Germans have some fetish. What bad are these positions, man? Did they really just throw a nade at me? It's not very kind. It's not the German way. Well, I always shoot this guy. Jesus. He hates me, I bet. Dead? I mean, I'm more alive than you. Come on. Show yourself in your ugly face. But did we lost already people? Come on. Get out of the way, please. Jesus Christ. What are you doing? Hey, we found the Panzer. Yay! Yeah, let's go. The hunt for the King Tiger. Press strafe, left turn. Alright, I have to drive myself. Alright. I thought they drive because I had the Panzer crew, but apparently not. No bazooka. Peace. Who's shooting? Fly, little girl. What? Man, like sometimes the damage, you know.
Getting attacked.
Me and my pencil. Look at these lazy guys laying on the ground, sleeping, taking a nap. Come on, shoot! I don't know why sometimes there's no damage. Right. Really feels like, you know, you can just shoot at certain areas, but there's no damage at all. I know that we're taking damage, that's why we have a pencil. Did you think about the possibility? Don't care about the flag. Shouldn't hit us anyway here. Oh my god, more. Let's turn back. You take war world of tanks, I believe it's called. Okay, I don't shoot at these guys. You have failed. Well, I failed because, you know, game doesn't let me damage. Turn right and then... Yeah. What the hell? What's up with the stupid tank? Can you drive forward, please? Reload. was er dann. Tank, please. I mean, what are you? Tank, you drive forward and I don't know. He's hanging somewhere and I have no idea. It's just clunky as fuck. Everything. 8mm tank gun, yeah. The bridge.
Sir, we're in position. The tank will stay here while you check out the bridge.
Alrighty. At least I don't have to drive the stupid tank anymore. There is no god. I mean, the god is me, but German up here.
Powell, look for a plunger. We believe the enemy has the bridge wired for detonation. You've got to stop them from pressing the plunger at all costs. Okay, sir. We're moving the tank up to the bridge. Don't let him get to that plunger.
One. Two. Reload.
We must keep that bridge intact.
I will try. Maybe shut up.
Lieutenant, you will fail your mission if that bridge is destroyed.
I failed the mission because, you know, I cared for somebody in my room.
Lieutenant, you will fail your mission if that bridge is destroyed.
Quiet. Oh, challenging, I have to say.
You will fail your mission if that bridge is destroyed.
With your binoculars, and we'll take care of the rest. I should target this one actually. Come on. Where are you guys? Any more tanks?
We got it. Over.
Let's destroy them as well. I mean, I don't have the...
We're getting cooked in here.
I mean, where's the artillery?
She's not holding up too well. She can't take much more of this. She's not holding up too well.
What is happening? What?
She can't take much more of this.
What? I don't get it. Destroy the enemy king tank and then you want to leave the building and mission is done? What?